Alright, what's everyone? Newsfinder here, and today we're gonna be talking about some more killing Flora 2 news. But yeah, today's Merc report is Shock and Firewall. Okay, for a second there, I thought I just read Farewell, but nope, it's actually Firewall. But yeah, anyways, this Merc report is going to be about the two new free weapons that are gonna be coming in the Halloween update. And spoiler, yeah, they're just reskins. Again. Alright, just before I actually start with the news, I do want to thank Soundwave for pledging $10 over on the Patreon. So yeah, Soundwave, I really do appreciate that, it means a hell of a lot, and on top of that, you also get a Strasser thumbs up, Strasser with a balloon, and the Strasser with the beer. So yeah, Soundwave, again, thank you very much, and thanks to each and every one of you who are still supporting me over on the Patreon. Really means a hell of a freaking lot, thank you guys. Okay, something else I do want to mention, just briefly, is that, you know, now that YouTube has a bunch of statistics, yeah, I can kinda see that a lot of people ain't subscribed. So if you guys wanna subscribe, then be sure to do so, because I got some spicy stuff coming up. But I mean, if you don't want to sub, then rest in peace is me, right? So yeah, now let's continue with the news. Merc report, Shock and Firewall. Hello, Mercs. The lab coats have been added again, so we are happy to share some information about the new Corzine Research Group, HRG experiments. We feel you'll enjoy bringing into the field. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna enjoy my reskins. Yay, hooray! First up, the HRG Scorcher. Oh, for fuck. The team has modified this baby to shoot flares out downrange with significant impact and lingering burn. Other pros: your target or that wall you hit because you missed your target will keep everything around it lit up for easy target acquisition by you and your team. And yep, this is going to be the free weapon in this Halloween update. The HRG Scorcher. Yep, this baby is an HX25, but haha, look at this. Yep, this thing has its under barrel just shortened, cause, I mean, has to look different, yay. Yeah, this is just a bruh moment, man. Now, for those looking for something a little bit more indirect, you can try out the alt fire, which will have the flare break up in flight, leaving a line of ground fire between you and the target. So get out there, firebugs, and blaze a trail, cause we need more of them on the battlefield, yay. So yeah, what is the HRG Scorcher? Well, it's pretty much the HX25, but instead of, you know, shooting out pellets, it's gonna shoot out a nade which will blow up in fire. But yeah, all jokes aside, yeah, the Scorcher actually looks like a decent, you know, secondary weapon for the firebug. But like everything else, guess we shall see. The last thing the team has been working on comes from observing your fights with the Matriarch in the field, and the weapons she has brought to bear against you. Wow. She brought Blazer, and she brought EDARs, and she brought the microwave. The lab coats weren't about to let some upstart upstage them on weaponry. So enter the HRG Arc Generator for you survivalist, oh boy. Oh, bro. Yep, we're gonna get a microwave gun that's gonna shoot out some electric. So yeah, this thing is going to be the HRG Arc Generator. So yeah, what is the Arc Generator going to be doing? Well, this baby packs an EMP punch that will chain between targets with a few fire mode options on how to get there. A short range primary that will jump between targets close to you, or the alternative slower moving charged blast to take that charge further downrange. Don't worry, this ball of fun will also shock nearby Zeds until it makes contact with your target. Have we mentioned it will help to stop aiming at those walls? Alrighty, man, so the Arc Generator is just a microwave gun reskin that will shoot out pretty much what the Matriarch has, but I mean, it's gonna shoot out a ball that's going to like shock Zeds. But I mean, as much as I dislike, you know, survivalist only weapons, because they're just meh, this one's actually looking kinda decent, if it weren't for, you know, it being a reskin. But yeah, judging from, you know, what they said here, yeah, it is going to be kind of useful for just EMPing Skrakes, Fleshbones, larger group of Zeds. So yeah, not a bad addition to the survivalist. Okay, so the last thing they said here is, stay tuned, as there are some brand new weapons heading to the field as well. And we will be bringing you news on those in the coming days. And trust us, they aren't miniature. I mean, sadly, we already know what the hell they're gonna be. So yeah, spoiler alert, I'm just gonna show you what the two DLC weapons are gonna be. So yeah, the first one is going to be the minigun for the commando. So yeah, the primary fire is going to be fully automatic, and barrel just winds up for a few seconds to initiate fire. But yeah, like I said, this weapon is going to be paid DLC. So that means you're not going to get it for free, you just have to pay for it and then you can unlock it. But I mean, if a friend of yours, or just like a random person in the lobby has this gun, you can have it as well. But just for, you know, that match. Because DLCs in Killing Floor 2 are, you know, shared content, so as long as someone in the game has it, everyone can have it. So at least that's cool, right? So yeah, the second DLC weapon is going to be the Mine Reconstructor. So yeah, this thing fires biomines that explode on contact to hurt Zeds and heal allies. The alt fire detonates all placed mines. But yeah, the Mine Reconstructor is going to be for the field medic. I mean, I can kind of imagine this being good on the survivalist as well. I mean, this thing is going to be kinda sick because you can actually place mines behind closed doors and then you can just like detonate them to kill everything behind. I mean, you can kind of already do that if you just have, you know, healing nades or the HMTech 501, you can just like shoot at the door and just poison Zeds through it. But I mean, overall, this weapon, guess we're gonna see. But yeah, personally, I'm just like hyped for the minigun. Yep, this thing's gonna be a beast. But yeah, on top of that, if you guys wanna see all the leaked items for, you know, this Halloween update, then I'm just gonna leave a link in the description. But yeah, anyways, this is pretty much everything this, you know, Merc Report had to say. I mean, I just like added the next week's Merc Report into this one, so you're welcome, I guess. Because next week, yep, that Merc Report is definitely going to be about, you know, DLC weapons. I mean, maybe next week we're gonna get a beta, or the week after that, because we're slowly getting to September, and September is going to be, you know, beta month. Okay, that kind of sounds weird, but you know what I mean, beta for Killing Floor 2's update. But yeah, anyways, I'm just gonna leave you guys with the background gameplay if you guys wanna watch it, but if not, then you can just click off. But yeah, again, thanks to each and every one of you for all the massive ass freaking support, and hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, and see you guys next episode. Adios. Jesus. Stand nice and... Oh, scheiße! Burn, Zed! Let's make sure... Stay dead, Fuzzer. Said Miststück. Ja, Schweinehund.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there. Buy some armor. I need you alive and in one piece. More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
No grave for you. Blood, flee. Burn, Zed.
Achtung, Flashbang!
Stay dead, Fotze. Did you move?
Brenner, Brenner! Schwein!
they did, Futter.
Flesh power! So big!
Don't get back up. Look out!
Oh, Scheiße! Exekut! Arschloch!
Yes!
Achtung, Fleshbound! Oh, Scheiße!
It's like the Ardennes.
Exekut!
Dieser Sinn! I'm in trouble! Yeah.
Gotcha! Zed,
burn, Zed!
Drexekut! Kill the witch!
Don't get back up! You like the mess?
I see it!
They did! Jesus, it brennt!
Scheiße! Arschloch!
Dig no...
Arschloch!
Let's make sure.
Last purchases count.
Move.
You like being chewed into pieces? Buy armor. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Your irritating rampage is about to end, you pathetic, odious little worms. There is nothing left but you.
It's ours!
You want guns?
Arschloch! Exekut! Oh, Scheiße!
Ready to die! Enough of this phase! Now you Schwein can face new attacks!
Exekut!
You must!
Arschloch! Grenade!
I grow tired of this game.
Arschloch!
One of you is going to heal. You come here. Can't you find it?
And yet there are more humans here. Time to die. Die, vermin.
Yeah. You've earned enough of these little attacks. Here is something more to think about. You're mine. I just need come here. Sustain me. Stand and this will not do. No, nine. Face everything, scum. Everything.
Arschloch.
Enough. I shall just shoot you.